Ooh, when I'm holding you tight, breaking your soul, taking your fellowship over. Takes what's whole, find what's mine. What is up, guys? This is a Great Warrior Fool and Ripping the Sky, and I'm here to bring you some more gameplay of the Destiny. And I've literally just got back from a whole day out, so I will be playing this a lot. And I'm hopefully going to try and complete maximum bounties, try and get my Vanguard to rank 2. No, not Vanguard, get my Crucible to rank 2. Hopefully I'll get that. And then I'll just do a lot of farming, do loads of missions. You know, just do the basics of what I normally do. Right. So as we come over here, just look at my items. I've got really nothing, man. Right, so what you want to do now is... I've actually almost completed that bounty at last. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, mate. Acknowledged. Ah. Confirmed. I actually want to remove one, actually. I wanna remove one. Oh, nice. Sick. And then I got my vault. That's good. Get stuff out the vault.
Very fine.
Banging, mate. I got fucking shit, but you know.
These are mysterious, even to me.
Be safe. Right. I got a couple of messages. Right, I guess I'm going to have to do some crucible. Let's do clash. Is that what I need to do? Right there. Don't need to complete 5 clash, innit? Yeah, clash. Sick man. Let's try and get some kills, mate.
Clash. Alpha team. Engage and execute all targets. You're in the lead. Falling behind. Heavy ammo on the way. Gained the lead. Heavy ammo available. Thank you. lost the lead. You're in the lead. You're falling behind. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Gained the lead. Only 5 minutes left. This isn't a fight, it's a massacre. Well done. I could have used your team. Engage and execute all targets. You're in the lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Thank you. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Minutes remaining. You're crushing them. Send them home crying. You've got 30 seconds. A single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a good start. Good work.
Very solid, Guardian.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse. I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
You'll have to get through them to find the flare. I think I can force the Scions out of the cortex. Then, they're all yours.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civil feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now. Layer is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.